strange places in my mind, hoping someday I would find the perfect one and I could share. And then that day you walked inside, and no longer could I hide my love. I had to take you there.
Mother's concern level has gotten you.
Oh, that's your step on me. And they said, jump beat down, say. God not for make me the humble crush for some corner inside.
What happened? Eh? By this time, all my share in perfume scent for day here. Huh? But you!
Oh, you think I'm going to hotel?
Come on! What is blow me.
I don't know if it's that bad, so.
What's up? Charlie, guess what? After Marshall left here, guess who came here? Who that? Lamb.
What being sweat? You said you were for one.
I think this thing is the only way to make her reach the game there before.
Mike, do you remember Stella? She used to visit us a lot when we first moved to this neighborhood. She came close to throwing herself at you.
Single mother, single child. Don't tell me she's...
She's the latest HIV casualty I transferred to my clinic.
What? Stella is HIV positive?
Who is it?
It's me, Dede. Come on, open up.
So what, you're not scared of the store?
Listen, I'm a big boy, but heck, you should have seen me in the car. I was shivering. I mean, the streets are totally empty. There's not a soul in sight.
Hey, baby, do you do?
The master plan I get give you send for the baby top. I don't just say it go work.
Fruit day three top, you know the feet plug out. Now the fruit on land your body, do you know the feet? Stop playing with the hard guy.
No, but I mean, what could I possibly done to her? Rip her or what? Or tie her down? What could I have done to her?
Trust this boy, you know.
Make you left me matter give up. Ah, have you in 76 your matter no dey make sense? We can't really get no rape chick before. Once she says she no go do, we hustle her. You rape her?
No. If I don't, look. Masha is too smart a girl to be violated that way. I mean, but you cry that you're giving me this special girl. Why? I mean,
hey, go talk.
As the weather bring me sneeze, like if all day Masha in house here. As the rain they come for so, when people know if you sack you make you go house. Huh?
Have I told you that his father is bad?
So waiting, life no for go on. In your own mind alone go fit guard all the rooms and corners for that big house. Huh?
But best for hand, be like waiting for the music.
The time that they rock one song like that.
The world they come and me and they differ. Die for one room inside.
See the thing they talk.
Me, I don't want to lose guy like you. I'm hoping they get in there.
What? Are you going out to this point?
Yeah. Yeah, then they did in my house. It'll be mad at them. But how about now?
Jane, why haven't you put on the lights?
There's a blackout.
Why don't you turn on the generator?
It's out of order, thanks to Max.
What was that? Was that Masha?
Yes, she's out there with Robert.
Robert? Who is Robert?
The young man she used to go out with.
Bless my soul. There's a young man in this house at this moment with my daughter. But a while ago you were telling me about those HIV patients at the hospital. And now Jane, why didn't you tell me?
I don't know. Look, I know Robert and he's a gentleman.
But how can you be so sure they're not near any of the bedrooms? These days they don't even... Masha!
Have you and Aphebia ever...
Ever what?
You know, ever made love?
Dede, a Fabia doesn't know anything, I mean a thing about love. So how could she possibly make love?
So does this mean that you're gonna tell Masha that we're involved?
Hey. Look. The storm is outside, yeah. But the maximum comfort is right here.
Max, is this just for fun or do you really love me? Did you hear something?
No, I don't think so. Okay. Except the beating of our hearts. You said you were gonna ask me something.
Oh,
Wait a sec. Let me. There's something I wanna know, okay? I want to know, have you ever been involved? I mean, like, in a relationship before?
No.
Little girl, don't lie to me, okay? Please?
Max, please. I mean, you should know my mom by now. It's...
Well, excuse me, princess, but you certainly don't strike me as a novice. Dede, this doesn't look very good. I mean, who could that be at the door?
I'm supposed to be asking you that. We heard you scream.
It was a thunder and lightning. Didn't you see the flash of lightning?
Well, is that why you screamed your lungs out? I hear you have a visitor.
Yeah. Oh, I understand. Mm. Let me go get him to say hello to you.
No, Marsha, words that won't be necessary. Your mom told me more. I understand he's your former boyfriend.
Yes. Oh, Dad. It's not what you're thinking. We're just having a chat outside. There was nothing going on.
You're sure of that?
Oh, absolutely. I'm just imagining stuff.
Hmm. Is this a different brand from the BB I've heard about?
Oh, why does Max despise me so much?
And speaking about Max, where is that boy?
I don't know. He said he was going out. He didn't tell me where he was going. Hmm. Who is it?
Dede! Dede! Buddy! Are you when they walk me so when you say make a wage? You can't like that.
You huh? Wait here, I'm coming.
Huh?
Robert, there's something I'd like to ask you.
Same goes for me. Something I have to ask you, Masha, or you want to go first?
Hello, sir.
And who are you?
Robert JV.
And what do you do with your life apart from coming after my daughter?
Dad, please.
Oh, he's pursuing you.
Dad, you're embarrassing
me. Embarrassing you? Do you want to go upstairs? What do you think I'm doing? Bullying your friend? You know my friend is the boy who lives down the road, the one who has so many daughters? You know what he says to boys who come looking for his daughters? Are you virgins? Or have you tested for HIV? What will you do to my daughters if you impregnate them? Will you have an abortion or will you keep the pregnancy?
Arabesque father? Dad, are you serious?
Bless my soul, am I serious? You want to ask your mom? Hello? Oh, hello, Nicholas.
Mom, where are you going in this rainstorm?
To the hospital. Duty calls. Can I have your umbrella? Okay. Robert, are you okay?
I'm okay.
Thank you, Masha.
Do you have any idea how Mr. Boyson treats the guys who come to see his daughter?
That man is a big bad bully. He doesn't mind his language in public at all. Is Max still out?
Yeah.
See ya, but if you say me got a gone weekend.
Lower your voice, I beg. If you need me, just come and knock on the door.
Oh, buddy, you know your body are gone. Why you no make her enter the room inside?
One of my mother's friends is inside.
But this is your mommy, big man, girl. Why? Your mommy know they serve, they won't represent. Why? You guys, you take here, make go there.
It's not one of her men, it's Auntie Emma. You know, the woman that's looking after the house till my mother is discharged. So you just wait here till the rain stops. You know, I'm not feeling well, so I'll just go and lie down.
Make her kill you. You know, see some money there, I see.
Who's spreading such rumors? Oh, why? Is it high priest?
You, the way you know well, so make her vibe your mouth small before. Hey, did it? Who that?
It's
my body stop. You know me, woman make that noise. It be mine.
So who was that?
Are you leaving?
You know, under the circumstances, I wonder how important that question really is. So now back to mine. Who was that outside?
It was one of the area boys. He was...
Damn you, Dede! I heard it! I heard all of it! You think I didn't know it was Pusha outside? Huh? You and... Damn!
So what, Max? Are you just going to leave me after all you just said?
Look at who is talking. If I had come in there moments ago, you'd be the most miserable person on the face of the earth.
You know what? Just go. Just leave. I need to be alone right now.
You know something? So do I.
Octopussy! Catch them young!
And they will be yours forever!
Octopussy!
Hey, that's me, man. That's me myself. Chat, baby. Some phone deal.
Tell the church, you are more than Kokorasta in business. So.
This is 1 million. If you are able to get me a buyer this evening, 10% is yours. Free.
Why you this country phone 1 million?
My brother, if you don't have a deal, I take it to Shaker.
But is it connected?
Oh, fully connected. I even have some units on it.
Charlie, you know something?
What?
Abel, could you please spare me to make some quick phone call?
What do you mean? You mean like some shower phone? Oh, look, I don't do my business that way. Come on, give it to me.
Charlie, I beg. This one, I'm holding your leg. I beg.
Charlie.
I beg.
Charlie, but look, if you chop more than 2 units, you will pay.
Abel. Octopussy!
You dear, if your grandfather sends you and there is no trouble inside, then you vex. What is the matter?
Good evening, Mensa's residence.
May I please speak with Marsha?
Please hold on. Marsha!
Octopussy, how many units do you have on your phone?
Charlie, like 7 left too. If you use all, you pay.
Oh, it's not me. They're not going to call her.
Charlie, make you hurry up.
Buddy, don't come see me the potty. They come chop man can eat them buffalo.
Hey, why some potty?
Hello?
Marsha, could you please call me back on this number?
Sorry, look, baby, it's late. I'm about to go to bed.
I beg. I just want to ask you something, please. I'm running out of units.
Okay, what's the number?
Okay, hold on. Chachu, what's the number?
8005.
8005.
Just a moment, I'd like to use the phone. Thank you.
Buddy. You were saying something, Pusha.
Buddy. Man fast though, but you know fast pass woman, I swear.
Ah, what happened?
Man get crushed then the hustle. But woman way smart dear, buddy. Woman no good though. The thing I see this afternoon.
Ah, you yourself.
Shege. Buddy, I no see the action top oneself. Hey, like I go see pastor for them, buddy. I go ten born again one time. I go, you go visit your woman now. You don't know, he come some guy for you, get to inside.
What?
Oh, she no want make you enter the room, safe. She say she dey sick. The time they go safe, they real whack me where I see God they true true. As the chips swept me safe, I dey go house. I don't know see the room safe.
So, who cry? Which of the girls did that to you? Look, you alone in this area, you are in control of about 6 houses. From university girls, poly girls,
sure,
SS girls, JSS,
yes, man,
hairdressers, apprentice.
Yeah.
And lately, right here, there's a girl at Mr. Cruce's pharmacy that you want to go. So, yes, which of them did this to you? Eh? Hey, my buddy, come on, you finish. I'll make you give me my money. Quick.
Oh, Charlie, please, I beg. I gave her the number. She's going to call back.
Oh, but you look, I'm expecting a call. You're wasting my time. Ah.
I wish she does, eh?
I wish you for the way. Octopus, you go feel you run, I wish you. You know, you saw so police in the police drop.
But she told me, Aluta sent her a get-well card.
Hey.
Brothers are running things, they don't want people to know. As for me and Awushi there, you know, I know all the area guys who have attempted and been bounced. You think I'm lying?
So waiting, oh, who be am? Charlie. Pusha, this area dear, no feel like safe here. Oh. Ah, Pusha, this evening I know yourself quite why. Eh? You know yourself quite why. What happened?
Aya!
Paddy, you knocked him.
Sharp, man. On the dot. Chabibi, if your woman is not calling, give me my phone. I have to leave.
This girl card.
Charlie. This country's all, they be too new. Why? She be queen of Sheba.
But you say you want to run here. Now enjoy the game. That's why I say, look, catch them young. And they'll be yours forever. And look at how this small SS girl is bluffing you. And when she finishes SS girl, Charlie my party, pack her before she packs you.
Run around, I'm just fed up. She's bluffing too much. Why? What at all is that?
Charlie, left them a matter give them. They all they be naya binkies. Paddy, we for do they flex them for this yard.
Hello? Baby!
Hello?
Baby, what are all these games you and your friends are playing on me? The same thing happened this afternoon. It was like you and your guys were just making fun of me.
Masha, I'm sorry for what my friends did. It was me they were making fun of, not you.
Never mind, just tell me what the matter is.
Yeah, I wanted to know if I could come to the party with some of my friends.
Max says there's no way Pusha and Killer will be welcome, and he's convinced my parents is to know the trouble those guys can cause. Anything you... Don't you forget my daddy sent out a warning to you and Pusha and Cole through our houseboy before he flew last month about the noise you guys used to make on our lane.
Oh, so isn't there anything you can do about it? I'll talk to Pusha. I'm sure he won't misbehave.
My people believe in safety first. Anyway, I'll see what I can do. But let me confirm that tomorrow.
I will.
Good night, okay?
Masha, wait.
Bibi, it's late. Don't you ever go to bed?
Dream about me, okay?
Sorry, not tonight. Good night.
Alright. Charlie, thanks, eh? You're a true brother, man.
Charlie, I'll make you some spread at your Hungary base tomorrow, eh? Don't fear.
Now you are talking. You are talking like a man.
Sorry, not tonight. What does she mean? Does he mean other nights? Oh, what a girl!
Could sexually transmitted diseases be prevented?
No, electricity.
Well, this one is supposed to go on to
Hey,
there's almost nothing.
Thank God that was wonderful. Let's do it again.